What's Android 1? Anybody knows? Oh, I am here to explain it. So, Android 1. Basically, what it is, it's a program by Google, which is targeted towards the software optimization in Android. Because Android has a vast number of users as its companies and as human beings, like myself. I'm also half-time Android user and half-time iOS user. And really, Android has many companies using its open source OS in its phones. So basically, Android is not that software optimized as iOS is, because iOS is only used by Apple for their iPhones. And software optimization for iPhones is different. For iPads, it's different. Like this iMac here behind me running macOS 10. So the macOS 10 here somewhere is optimized for the iMac, for the Mac Pro, or for the machine running macOS 10. It's not like Windows, where every other company is using the software for that device. It's targeted towards only one single device, like an iMac and Macs. So that's not the case with Android. Android is like Google. Thousands of different companies use Android for their OS, and thousands of different types of components go into thousands of different Android phones, and thousands of different skins are laid on thousands of different phones for thousands of different companies. So you are hearing the word thousand. While in Apple's case, there are only 2 or 3 or 4 or 5. So Apple have time to optimize their OSs for different devices. But here Android doesn't. Other companies don't have, because they have a low-end budget, low-end phone, a high-end phone, a flagship phone, a mid-spec phone for them. And only one OS, Android. If they start optimizing Android for each and every device, then they won't have time to take the devices out to the consumers. And the whole time would be taken away by optimizing the software. So here's what Google's done. In this case, it has taken India as the test bench for the Android One program. And there's a reason to it. Because the smartphone market here in India is very dense. I mean, you have Indian manufacturers, you have American manufacturers, you have Chinese manufacturers, you have Japanese manufacturers, and you have many manufacturers in India's case. And where in the USA and in the European Union countries, I mean, the market is dominated by the company, and I mean, there are like 3 or 4% others in the company, and like Samsung has 17% share, 75% share, 3% are different, and the other are iPhones and Apple. So, but here in India, only Samsung has only 17% share. So that says it all for the dense and very dense smartphone market here in India. So what Google's done to provide the greatest software optimization for Android, and so that users can have a non-skin and pure vanilla Android experience, what it's done is that it has given some specs to some companies that run the version of Android very well with that specs. It's like an iPhone running iOS very well with lowest end specs. And just the same with Android 4.4 KitKat. I mean, it's like me saying that, hey, you will do this, you will do this, and you will only do this with only these things. So the work that I am doing is optimized for different people because I am giving them the same material to do the things. So that's what Google's done in this case. It's given three manufacturers, namely Sam Micromax, Carbon and Spice, a set of instructions or a set of specs for their phones. And the specs are a quad core processor, a 5 megapixel autofocus rear facing camera with an LED flash, HD front screen IPS panel, and the sizes of the screens are same, 4 inches or a little bit more, I don't remember them correctly. I will talk about that in the later in this video, and a front facing camera. And even Google has specified the manufacturers of the chipsets for these devices, and in this case this is MediaTek. So here Google is here in an Android One program, Google is getting to know how Android One will work in a dense market of smartphones, how users will react to it, and users will get a taste of vanilla Android experience and optimized Android for the first time here in India on a low budget. And the companies, the Indian homegrown companies, the four in this case, will get to know the Indian customer very well. And so the Android One program is that. And yes, that's the Android One program. And talking about the phones, if you think that MediaTek is a low-end company, you have never heard of it, you have only heard of Qualcomm, Samsung, Apple, Intel, AMD and things like that, then don't fear, because software optimization is there. You will get the same experience here as you get on a Galaxy S5. A Nexus 5 running Android KitKat 4.4 on it, and here you will get the same experience. But obviously the screen won't be full HD and it won't be as pixel dense, and the camera won't be as superb as the Nexus 5 and things like that. But you are getting a software optimized phone and you are getting it on a low budget. So yeah, don't fear that MediaTek is making it, because I told that. And now talking about the phone side, which one should you get in short? So the Spice Dream Uno, which Spice calls their Android One offering, is available exclusively on Flipkart. And the Micromax Canvas A1, which Micromax calls their Android One flagship, is available exclusively on Amazon. And the Carbon One is available exclusively on Snapdeal. So here also you can see that three different online retailers and only online retailers. So the online retailers are also getting a one-of-a-kind experience. So Android One program is a well-developed, a well-thought-of, and a well-bred program. I mean, Google, you have done really great in this case. I mean, I'm loving the Android One program. The Carbon Sparkle V has already been sold out on Snapdeal. What other things that a company wants? It also wants its phones sold out in a day, a two, or three. And in this case, it's being provided by the Android One program. And I mean, it's great. Google, thanks for that. And talking about the phone side, guys, if you want a well homegrown experience and a good experience here in the Indian market, then go for the Spice one, because Spice is a very old company and it has got into this game before Micromax and Carbon. And to be honest, Spice is the daddy of all these companies. Yes, so if you want a good experience, good in-hand feel, so go with Spice. If you want a newer experience, a high-end experience, because the phones only differ in the companies which manufacture them. Even as I said earlier, the processors and the manufacturers of the processors are same in these three cases, then you can go for Micromax if you want that offering. and the difference in designs. And if you want another phone, another difference in design, then you can go for the Carbon. But I don't suggest the Carbon one because Carbon has a very less life. I got a Carbon for myself a year ago, and I planned on doing a review of it, but it died before the review. It died in 2 months. Yes, seriously, it died in 2 months. And I had to change the battery 3 times in 2 months. So that's not good. So if you don't want a trouble-filled experience with your Android One device, then go for the Micro Max or the Spice. Otherwise, it's your choice and it's up to you. So that's about it. That's about the Android One program. And thank you guys for watching. And if you liked or if you liked the video, please feel free to subscribe, like, and share this video because it helps the channel and in turn helps me, and it keeps the content flowing in. And yeah, that's it. That's the Android One program, and kudos to you, Google, for doing it. And that's about it, guys. And I will see you in the next one. Till then, peace.